What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to my second channel. Today I'm doing VHS openings, episode number 18, in opening the Little Giants and the opening of My Girl. Start with Little Giants. In Claypool, the print date is December 12th, 1994. Printed on Pasquale's birthday. So here's the opening. Enjoy.
Before our feature presentation of Little Giants, join us as we celebrate the 40th birthday of Michigan J. Frog by watching the cartoon masterpiece that made him a star, One Froggy Evening.
I have to fast forward that because I don't want to get a copyright. I might have got Richie Rich on VHS. I'll do the next VHS opening very soon. Let me too. Coming to video, spring 1995.
One of the year's most enchanting stories is about to begin. Now, Don Bluth, the director of An American Tale, takes children of all ages on a wondrous and spectacular fantasy adventure that will delight and surprise you. A troll in Central Park.
I will make more Chuck E. Cheese videos tomorrow. That was my last CEC video for tonight. I will make more videos tomorrow. Excuse me.
Stanley, what's your experience the incredible magic of Stanley's amazing special powers. You gotta have the dream.
After Boom!
Until the evil queen discovered all the fun they were having.
I don't know if I got them on VHS or my iPad. Look for it on video cassette.
Warner Brothers Family Entertainment invites you to share the joy and excitement of a special motion picture about a horse named Black Beauty.
I have Black Beauty on VHS.
Magic changed the
maybe if I do. Maybe if I don't, then. It's got the Chuck E. Cheese 1990s, I think, from the commercial.
For generations.
I know Brandon's Movie Corner hates Chuck E. Cheese, but I like Chuck E. Cheese since I was a year old. Look for it on video cassette.
Hey guys, we got problems. Doors everywhere, showing our clothes.
NFL Pro on?
Oh, great. Not everyone can look like us.
It's got the cheesy shell. Whoops. So that was the opening to Little Giants. So the last one we're going to do, My Girl. Stick a label and put it on the fourth week of 1996. So here's the opening. Enjoy. By the way, this tape is damaged, by the way. The rest of the tape is okay. That was something to My Girl. Unfortunately, this tape currently has no previews on it whatsoever. So that's it for the video. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you guys enjoyed for today's video. Like this video. Don't forget to subscribe. I will see you guys later for more videos every day. Bye, guys.